कैमियो, मुझे देखना है एक दिन मॉम, ये तो दिमाग में डाल दिया मेरे अब।
प्रियंका चोपड़ा हुज फार अवे इन एलए विद हर हस्बैंड निक जोनस एंड सम ऑफ हर रिलेटिव्स इज मिसिंग हर मदर हु इज इन इंडिया। सेपरेटेड बाय द पेंडेमिक, PC and her mother Dr. Madhu Chopra are very close to each other. And on her mom's birthday, PC actually shared a video for her mother that showcases the bond this power mother-daughter duo have.
हाँ इधर ही है। मैं इधर कर रही हूँ मैं। हाँ जगह के पीछे सही आया। बहुत
सही। Recently, PC celebrated her mother's birthday, but sadly, only virtually this year. Almost two decades ago, it was Priyanka's mother who changed her life by sending her pictures to the Miss India contest. In 2000, Lara Dutta was crowned Miss India Universe while Priyanka was the first runner-up. In the same year, Lara and Priyanka went on to win the international titles in their respective categories, Miss Universe and Miss World as well. Over all the years, Priyanka and her mom Madhu Chopra have been very close, and after the passing of Priyanka's dad, their bond only became stronger. Are also partners at Purple Pebble Pictures, a production house that has produced many path-breaking regional films and was also one of the production houses behind Priyanka's last film, The Sky is Pink. While Priyanka would have loved to be with her mother on her birthday, the lockdown has separated them by thousands of miles.
Hi everyone, I know it's an unsure time for all of us, but hope you're doing okay. We're sending you positive vibes.
And let's just take care of each other, and I hope everyone is safe out there. Just lots of love.
PC, who is in LA with her husband Nick Jonas, took to social media and shared a montage video of their good times together and shared a special birthday greeting for her ma. Priyanka Chopra wrote, "My backbone, my strength, my 3 a.m. call, my inspiration, my best friend, my mother, my everything. Happy birthday, mom. I miss you so much right now, and I'm missing our ritual of spending the day together. I will see you soon. Love you loads." While a ban on air travel means that Priyanka won't be able to fly to India very soon and will remain away from her family and work in India, it's possible we might see her on screen soon, as a film she was working on for an OTT platform may be ready for release.
Ma'am, center.
We miss you, PC. Hope you can hug your mommy soon.